So during the pandemic, the most critical part is the medical staff, okay, and the infrastructure that's required to contain the disease, okay. But during this time, one of the things, the scarcity of medical staff is killing the medical system. Also, the physical infrastructure is also killing the staff and the way how we deal with all the future pandemics.